trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady. She made me nervous.
Steals our advice, man. What? You're goofy, motherfucker. You ever seen one? She said, do you come from an land down under?
What is it with you and art books, man?
I don't know, you just got me thinking about it.
I just told you my sister got hit by a car!
Yeah, well, she kinda looks like...
What's up, Mark? What's up, George? Guys! Look what I found!
What do you got there, Mookie?
I don't know, I was just chilling in the woods and I picked it up.
Yeah, but why were you in the woods?
Are you really prepared for that answer?
What do you think it is?
I think it's one of those ancient bison chokers. The Mayans use these to slaughter those vermin to extinction.
Whoa, I think I saw one of these selling Pawn Stars for like $4.
Guys, do you know what this means? We can get those personal water skiing lessons on Lars Ulrich!
Okay, guys, I don't know about this. What if this thing has like 30,000-year-old gonorrhea germs on it?
What are you, Mark? A chicken? You're goddamn right he is! Well, if it isn't the Mile Low Club, you boys know what a Gamito fight is?
Good one, boss.
Come on, Butch, can't you just leave us alone?
Whoa, Georgie boy, you got the wrong idea. I just came here to apologize for the years of torment I've caused you guys.
Really?
No, you guys are fucking losers.
That's it, Butch! You're ready to tear ends today!
Mookie!
Mookie? More like Dookie. You need to learn how to fight, dude. Come on, goon, let's get out of here. Have fun with your elephant dildo, ladies.
It's not an elephant dildo!
Guys, I saw the look in his eyes. Butch was scared shitless.
Yeah, but that didn't stop him from punching you shitless.
George, if you're not part of the solution, you're part of the problem.
Alright, guys. What are we gonna do about this?
Don't you get it, Mark? One Mayan death tool is useless to me if one kid I don't really know or care about is calling me mean names.
Get off! Look, what's going on?
It's the curse of the bison!
Oh my god, it's one of those leprechauns!
Call it a leprechaun, idiot. What are you?
What, you guys don't know what JFK looks like?
Oh my god, really?
No, JFK is still dead. I'm just a magical genie.
It's disappointing.
What do you want from us?
All I want is to give you 3 wishes.
Thanks, genie!
Genie was my father. You can call me
Gene Simmons.
So what do you want?
I wish to meet my dad. My real dad.
Alright, one meeting with Deadbeat Daddy coming up.
Hey, look, Mookie, there's your dad.
Really?
Yeah, man, why didn't you go talk to him?
Alright. Dad! It's me, your son!
What?
It's me, Mookie.
No, I never had a son named Mickey.
What? Dad, what do you mean? It's me. How can you not recognize me?
Buddy, how'd it go?
Terrible. No one loves me.
What a loser.
Let's just get out of here. Wow, how'd he get us around so fast, Gene?
Just a little bit of genie magic.
And a whole lot of LSD.
Wait, you drugged us?
How about you? What do you want, little boy?
I wish you little bitches would stay off my turf.
Hey, boss, these guys look lost.
You're right, goon. Let's show them the way to Beat Down City.
Who are these queers?
What, you guys hang out with the rejects from Aladdin the musical now?
Excuse me, sir. I'm a genie. Show some respect.
Yeah? What do you call yourself? The genie with no peenie?
No.
You know, Butch, I've had up to here with your antics. I give you one last chance. Or else.
What are you gonna do? Kill me? I tell you what you're gonna do. Nothing. Zip. Nada. Zero. Because you know what? You're nothing more than a little chicken.
Nobody calls me Chicken Butch. Nobody! In fact, I wish you were the chicken.
That's McHugh!
Go!
Boss, where'd you go?
Boss? You were my everything. I loved your jokes, your bully quips, your outfits. The way your hair would smell after a spring breeze rustled it. All right, I admit it. I wasn't just your goon. I was your lover. You were the only person who made life worth living for me. And now you're gone. And so is my heart. No!
What the fuck happened?
Well, you made a wish. I granted it. Those are the rules.
I didn't mean a literal chicken.
Oh. Have you guys read the Genie Handbook?
No.
Oh, no, I haven't read it. I was just asking you. I never got around to it myself.
Well, what a weird series of events this is.
What are we going to do with this now?
This is really good.
I always liked the organic ones better, you know?
You guys should have seen the grub I had in that lamp. Nothing but stale french fries and radishes.
What are we supposed to do with this?
I don't care.
Some barbecue sauce? Alright, what's your wish, Georgie boy? And make it quick, I gotta get back to my lab in time for the Genie Choice Awards.
Wow, I mean, there's so much I could have. Money, fame, power, Oasis getting back together.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Well, I guess it would be pretty nice to meet God.
Oh, not that guy. Really?
Yeah.
Alright, a wish is a wish. Ugh, God. Jeez, okay, God, alright. Go!
So this is heaven?
Yeah, I know, right? What a dump.
So where's God?
If there even is one, he probably conned us again on this wish. You really messed up on this one, George. You wish to meet a guy we don't even know is real. I can't believe you. What do you suspect? Do I just fly out of nowhere?
Jeez, man, I'm sorry.
If God is anywhere, I don't see him.
I'm right behind you.
Oh my God!
That's the name. Don't wear it out.
If you're God, prove it. God, I always knew you were real.
I was very clear about this in the Bible.
Listen, God, I have a question.
Just make it fast, because my holy water bath is going to get cold.
What's the meaning of the universe? Let me show you.
Now watch this drive.
What did you see?
It's beautiful.
Hey, aren't you Gene? You still owe me money from that poker game 3,000 years ago.
Well, guys, just about does it for me. Now, we laughed, we cried, and most likely directly responsible for our murder. But all in all, I'd say it was a pretty good day.
Why do you have to go so soon, Gene? Over these last few hours, I felt like we really built a strong bond between the four of us.
Well, I've got to get to a whole new group of guys to grant wishes to. But if it makes you feel any better, I'll probably like them a lot more than I like you guys.
That doesn't make me feel better at all.
Fine, Gene, just leave. Like everyone does in my life anyway.
Hey. Ooh. What's wrong?
My dad!
My own father doesn't want me. Oh, don't you have anything to remember your family by?
Yeah, just this picture, but it's all torn up.
Wait, let me see that.
Wait, that means...
Give your old pal a hug.
So what do you say, son? You want to come with me now?
Dad, I wish I'd met you sooner. Ha ha ha!